Okay. I started doing this and I'm like, wow, maybe I should put this on video because ain't nobody seen me do mountains before. So, this one's going to be on how to do mountains. But this is going to be a wolf picture. That's the wolf there. And just so you know, this is my reference photo. So that's what's going to be there. And I'll try and film that as much as possible. If I remember. So, let's see. Just laying on the paint pretty thickly. And I have no real direction for this. So something like that. These are going to be much bigger. And I'm probably going to put, I don't know, small birch trees going right about here. But it's going to go like up that way. Ooh. Fuck it. It's going to go there now. I could blend that out. It's not a big deal. So, I figured I'd do another animal. So I did enjoy doing the bear. So that made me want to do the wolf. So, I haven't figured out which way I want the light to go yet. But, you know, if people don't catch this here, they can always catch it on my YouTube channel, like I say all the time. I think what I'm going to do with this one, that actually gave me an idea, probably make this come around like that, hook up into this one like this, I think that'll be interesting. I knew it. I knew it. All the time. All the time. I'll just leave it right there. And hope you'll be able to see it. Every single time. This is probably the easiest way to shape a mountain. I'll tell you, it really is. Take the 1 inch. Well, talk about phone doing something weird. Something just paused all on its own. It said video paused. I don't know what that's all about, but alright. And that's okay, because like I still know where everything is, so that's good. Put that in there. Okay. Got a couple of mountains right there. How do I want them to look? I don't know. Right-handed, so I'm probably gonna do the right side. Yeah, I'm gonna do the right side. Hell with it. And I hope anybody can see this, man. It'd be real disappointing if you can't. It was happening, Ron. He came in the wave high. Fall again. There we go. Well, I really need to get a regular camera. Because I've seen it too. You get these cameras and they have these arms and it comes down and it'll be like right there. So that's pretty cool. I wonder how much those go for. Regular white coming up. Elbow hit the paint. down. Something like that. See how that looks back there. Oh. Nice. That needs a little more shadow right in there. Yeah. And then just kind of pull that over like that. Good deal. All right, now I gotta do these ones. Before I do, all right, deal on that. There we go. You really can't see that too well. There's only one giant bright blob. But I assure you it's not. A lot brighter over here than it used to be. Put a brand new bulb. I am using my phone. There we go. Now you can see it. So. And I also think it's the way the paint is hitting the way the light is hitting the paint. But it's all good. It's all good. Trust me, it won't look like it. I'm going to take a picture of this and post it anyway. But, yeah. But, you know what doesn't hurt, though? I'm going to take some dark right here. Put some holes in it. Give it some different colors, you know? Like Okay.
I think it said May, not March. It said March 17th is when the packet was due. I think Martha might have been when the...
Okay. Yeah, and I forgot to pick you up, too. So what did they happen to say when they're coming in?
No.
No? Just that it's too early?
Yeah.
Well, when you go back to school tomorrow, right? Ask the lady in the office. Okay, Sue. Shoot your mother an email. Or send you home with a letter when they're coming in. All right? Because I know they're gonna go right to the office.
Yeah.
All right. Too blue. That's too blue. There we go. Much better. Take this one. Meld it together. Yeah. And take that white again. Nice. I think that'll work. All right. Now. Think. I'm gonna do some light brown on this one. So we were gonna connect that one, so right about like that. Bring that like that. Can't stay there. How about there? Well, you're getting further and further away, dude. No, not really, but seems like I can't have it on my table that I'm using, so. That light brown color I was using. Put some blue in it. Alright, we'll just go right on over that. And redo the highlight there anyway. And take some of that brown. White. Connect it that way. Yeah. I don't need all that brown. And white. I'm making it too light right now though, because I might go over it with white. Seeing how it's a dark background, we want a lot of dark spots. Separate these peaks anyway with white. Why is this thing pausing? I don't know. It keeps on pausing. Fuck it. So, now I'll throw in that shadow color. Let's start with this one. Back in with white, pure white. Dropping all the brightest highlights. See how that separates the peaks? That's pretty cool. I think we're gonna separate right about there with this one. There we go. Yes. Look like Winter Mountains. And then, that's also another way to separate your mountain peaks. gently hit this like that. I'm a blender, man. I like my shit looking blended. To the mountains. Not bad. And let's see. Turn you around. And this is what you got. It's not too bad. Not too bad. Quick job. Maybe I won't put a tree there. I don't know. We'll see some other time. All right, and don't worry, like I said, I'll take a picture of this, and in case you didn't get to see all of that, I'm going to throw this up on YouTube anyway. All right, have a good one.